was Peter in Acts chapter 3 when the Bible says there was a man who was lame from his mother's womb, carried to the gate of the temple every day. And the Bible says that they passed this man on this particular day, and the man was looking for silver and gold from Peter and John. And the Bible says it was Peter who said to the man, "Sir, we don't have what you want, but we do have what you need. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise up and walk."